Okay, the change in the world I want to see is a kinder America, that it reaches out to the world and recovers the leadership that we need in these very difficult times.